The seller is obligated to disclose to the buyer any known defects. That doesn't mean they necessarily have to fix them, but they have to disclose if there's mold, if there's lead, if there's asbestos, anything that a reasonable person would know about, they need to disclose.